Yeah, Joe.
Colonel, I'm at Babs Memorial Hospital. I'm afraid I've got some terrible news. Elvis is dead.
Pandemonium has broken out here on Elvis Presley Boulevard in Memphis. Thousands of fans from all over the country are converging on Graceland, trying to get in to view the body of the 42-year-old king of rock and roll. The world is shocked by Elvis Presley's sudden death after attempts to save his life failed.